Hey guys, welcome to Aerorobotix. So in the today's video, we are going to create a bird that can both sail and as well as fly in air. A few days ago when I got the idea of this bird, then I did some research on YouTube, but I could not find such type of project, so then I decided to convert my imagination into a real project. The first step in making this bird is to find a proper design, and after doing some research I chose this design, and I chose this design because of three reasons. The first reason is that this bird has an excellent aerodynamic body. Because of it, air give it a little bit of lift which reduce water resistance and allowing this bird to move more faster. The second reason, I can install the bird propulsion motor on its top, eliminating the need for an underwater propeller and enabling the bird to also land on the ground. A third reason is very important, that this bird has two booms on which I can install my drone motors. I plan to extend these booms, bringing the center of gravity of drone closer to the bird by increasing the distance between motors for a stable flight. After discussing the design, we will talk about the electronics of this bird. For the propulsion of boat, I am using T-motor AS2A20 880 kV BLDC motor with 12 inch propeller, and propeller is not confirmed. I can change it according to my requirement. And to power this motor, I have chosen a Hobbywing Skywalker series 60 ampere electronic speed controller, which is enough for this motor. And now for drone, I am using Guard ML3510 700 kV BLDC motor with 12 inch carbon fiber propeller. And to control this motor, I am again using Hobbywing, but a different series. It's a X-Rotor series 40 ampere ESC. And now we'll talk about the flight controller, and I am using Pixoc, and it's not a original one, it's Pixoc 2.4.8. And with this Pixoc, I am using Holibro M8N GPS module, which come with the Holibro Pixoc 6C package. In this boat, I am using this Pixoc along with other components like buzzer, power module, and the respective stands of Pixoc and GPS module. Lastly, for powering this system, I am using 6000 mAh 4S LiPo battery. And my favorite battery, the Bashing, unfortunately is no longer functional after enduring numerous crashes. Now let's begin the boat making process. I am starting with the booms, for which I am using a foam board sheet, and this material is easy to work with and floats well. To add thickness, I am joining two of these sheets together. Once one side is ready, we will create the other boom. With both booms completed, we can start building the fuselage. For this, I am using model making sheet, and it's not waterproof, but I will later coat it with epoxy resin to make it waterproof and for increasing its strength. After cutting, we will glue the pieces together. Now the lower part of this boat is ready, and before installing upper part, I am adding a wooden structure for additional strength and thicker wood stick as arm for installing the drone motors and booms. With the structure complete, it's time to apply a layer of epoxy resin to make it waterproof. Please note that handling these chemicals requires caution because it's very irritating for skin. After some time, I have finished and I will let it sit for a day. Now the next day, the result will be a waterproof and strong structure. So that's the today's video, and in the second part of this video, we will install all the electronics and we will work on steering mechanism, paint the boat and program it. So stay connected and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more exciting projects like this.